those glasses off. I said, take them off.
So is this an interrogation or
just
what?
Just tell us where she is.
Right to business, I see.
Next.
Hi, ready for some real magic?
You're wearing a cape. Lovely.
Where'd the queen go? Hi, guess you see that trick before. Right.
Next.
Whoa, that's pretty good.
Not part of the trick. Help me, please, please.
Hold on, hold on.
Yeah, I'm just gonna head out now.
Yeah, okay. Max.
There. Mind blown.
Hi, is this where you're having auditions for a magician's?
Nope, sorry. Auditions are closed.
Please, just one trick. Just one.
Nope, sorry. Auditions are closed.
Just watch.
You're hired.
We know you two work together very closely.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Look, we're gonna find out one way or another. Either you make it easy and you tell us, or we keep you here.
Could I get something to drink first?
We're fresh out. Maybe we can answer the question.
Thanks.
Enough smoke and mirrors. We know you made her disappear in your last act. We have witnesses. Where is she?
Wow, I just took a video, and this is gonna be the key to your next big move.
Can I see it?
Yeah, sure.
So you really liked our act?
Of course. Just wait till I show my boss. Oh my god, you guys are gonna be on the next episode of the biggest up-and-coming magician show around.
There you go.
Thank you. The only thing is, you might have to extend your act a little bit, maybe give me, like, a big finale.
Oh my gosh, we have to get on this show. This could be perfect.
No, I prefer the streets. It's more my style. I like being with an audience.
Wait, I thought this is what you wanted. You can't live your life based on making tips performing on the street.
I made it this far under the radar, and plus, I don't think his boss is gonna be too impressed. But if you really want to make it big, I have an idea for a finale.
Okay, attempt number one.
What are you doing?
Oh, I thought it would help you get over your fear of being seen.
Come on, put it away.
Why?
Turn it off!
Listen, I know you know her. I just need to know why someone would do something like this.
Shouldn't you be writing this down?
Damn it, just tell me where she is!
I was just trying to help.
Look, people wouldn't understand the way that we do our tricks, you know? We're not like normal magicians.
So?
So, don't you think the government will be interested in how we do things?
And? Whatever.
Look, I've been thinking maybe we could go somewhere where people are more accepting of people like us. And I've been working on this new trick, and if we do it right, we'll have to leave anyway.
Zeddy, don't move.
What's up, Cap?
Listen, you don't have anything. You're gonna have to let him go.
Let him go? What about the girl?
What about the girl? Listen, you got no physical evidence, no proof of a crime being committed, and no credible witnesses. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to cut him loose.
I guess you're free. Captain!
Ready to go?
What took you so long? And why are you wearing my sunglasses? It's not even bright out.
Hey, what can I say? Future's bright.